This next test is very dangerous. To help you remain tranquil in the face of almost certain death, Smooth Jazz will be deployed in 3, 2, 1. You have trapped yourself. Congratulations. The exit door is now open.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again. Trapping yourself is going to make me stop testing. You're sorely mistaken. Here's another cue. That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine. But right here a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait. It's a she. Still. What does she know? Oh wait, it says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France. Oops. You trapped yourself. I guess that's it then. Thanks for testing. You may as well lie down and get acclimated to the being dead position. I'm kidding. Not about you trapping yourself, though. That really happened. Here, I'll lower the glass. Go on. Finish the test. I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.